Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video here. So today, in this episode, what we're going to be doing is just kind of talking about normal stuff while I try to build a medieval shack. Yeah, this is my medieval city in my super flat world. It's going to be a brand new server. I don't have much, but... So, I'm hoping to build the shack, like, right here or something. So, yeah. So, today I noticed my friend had posted a video, and her YouTube channel is .mvk. She doesn't really post that much, but I remember, I think it was 3 months ago, something in those span, that I was talking to her, and she was like, no one likes me and stuff. I just kept telling her, just make a video, no one hates you on YouTube or whatever, it's just the way people are, and eventually, she ended up getting the nerve to make another video and stuff, because she says she wanted to do YouTube, but she doesn't realize that it takes time and effort. Like, I have patience, I could honestly wait for 6 years, I know some YouTubers do that or whatever, to get their subscriber count up. Like, I'm not saying, like, I want subscribers or anything. I'm just saying, like, yeah, it would be helpful, but still... I just think because she lost, I think, some of, like, most of her subscribers because she wasn't posting videos. And she was like, why am I losing them? And I just felt so bad for her, you know? But, so, she, surprisingly enough, posted a video. And, you know, it wasn't actually that bad. Like, I could watch the video over and over. It wasn't like one of those crappy YouTuber. Is that the right one? Yeah, that's the right one. But I don't know if you guys are just here for the building steps or whatever. I don't know. I think I'm a pretty decent builder myself. Then again, every kid that plays Minecraft thinks they're an awesome builder. Actually, I've been working on this wall all day, and at first, I had a pretty good save. I think I would say, like, half the size of this place I had, and my Xbox froze, and I forgot to save it, and it was 5 hours of work. I was about to record the video and everything, but just my Xbox decided to freeze, so I couldn't post the video right then and there. And then, so I've been sitting here working on this all day for you guys, so I could show you guys that I have my brand new server that's opening. You guys can feel free to join. Yeah, I mean, if you ever see me online, my username is right there, XXX, DougBunny, XXX. Feel free to add me or whatever, I don't care. And, yeah. So, I started school, that's why I haven't been doing, like, my weird schedule where I post, like, 4 videos a day or something like that. Well, plus, that was getting pretty tiring anyways. But I started school, and I swear, this teacher does not know how to teach. Like, yeah, some of you guys are probably sitting there thinking, like, we don't want to hear about your little kid problems. Yeah, I understand. But I swear she needs to be fired. Like this? Yeah, I was building this earlier. I'm pretty sure I remember most of it from the YouTube video I saw. Yes, to build some of the stuff, I look at YouTube videos. Oh my god, it's a shocker, isn't it? No, that's too bright. Birch? That's what I was using earlier. I don't know. Still might look good. Yeah, if any of you guys are wondering, I'm using the Skyrim texture pack. Yeah, and you don't want to do the overhang yet. We will do the overhang eventually, but not yet. Now's not the time to get. You can take your block, fill this up like that, put your window. And you could make this a second story. I mean, there's more than enough room to do, so. I don't. I think it makes it look a bit better. I don't know. You guys will see finished project. Yeah, I can't talk today. But yeah, there's been this weird glitch that goes on in my world that I bet you if it's still here. Nah. But I don't know. It first started with this random chick in a lake, and I swear no one was here at the time. But we filled the lake up. I think this is still a sun here. Oh, no. But it was, like, right here? Or something like that? And it was just a lady standing in the lake, and it was just me and this one other dude. And it was a total of three people that we could see. Me, him, and the lady in the lake. And we couldn't find out who it was. And we cleared out the lake and everything, and we sat there and stared at her. And he started filling in the lake, and then I'm staring at her, and she just disappears. And then I look over to my right, and then there's my friend. And then there's an exact copy of him. And I'm like, defuck? And so, I'm sitting there, I'm wondering to myself, like, why is there two of them? Is there someone else in the game? I look, and both of them still say the gamer tag. And it still said his username and stuff. I was like, oh, this is weird. And I teleported him to me, and then it just disappeared as soon as I teleported him. It was really, really weird. I don't know, Minecraft is a weird place. Okay, so this is where you want to do your overhang. I like cobblestone, or either that or a darker type of wood. So you just want to do an overhang like this. Nothing simple. Oh, yeah, you also need slabs. So you want, like, the one you're using your overhang, that's the one you want as slabs. So like that. And then I'm gonna do that with that. Pull this all the way across. Nope, wrong one. Leave the staircase there. I didn't think it looked good. I mean, I'm not gonna hate on the skin pack, but then again, not a lot of things look good in the Skyrim texture pack, so. But yeah, a tip of advice, if you're building a castle or anything, well, at least with me, like, if you notice, if this was all cobblestone, I wouldn't be using this cobblestone, because to me, it doesn't look visually appealing, because you're already using so much of it. Like, you're just wearing it out. So what I did is, I just put a slab right here, and then put upside down staircase all the way down here. I don't know if Pocket Edition is like this too. So, actually we're almost finished. Oh. I don't know, you can keep the upside down staircase right there. I tend not to. So. I did the staircase right here, so it adds a bit more depth. And then, whatever you want, you can change in here. Like, you can make it a stables. Or stable. My bad. But see, this is what I mean. You have enough room to make it a second story. But it's supposed to be a storehouse, they're not supposed to. I like adding these little beams across here, though. I And then you can add whatever you want in here. I don't know. What's in a medieval storeroom? You guys leave in the comments if anyone watches this. Highly doubt anyone will, but still, leave in the comments what's in a medieval storeroom. Doesn't look that bad. Come in, there's a storehouse right there. Don't look that bad. Looks like a house, but doesn't look that bad. And then over here, I was thinking of having an arena over here, but I'm thinking I might just kind of make, like, put, like, the town hall or whatever over here, where the High King sits. Joke about Skyrim there. But, so, this right here is the, what me and my friends like to call the, best home defense weapon. Only reason why is because this, well, if you make it modded like this, it will shoot, well, not, the game's not modded, but if you mod the project like this, it will shoot fire arrows, of course, because lava. I always thought it would be fire, but, so, if you watch. Yeah, so, I mean, yeah, it's only in one place, but whoever is standing in that one place is now dead. But you have that, you have down here, which is the jail. There's a mud crab up there. Why are you in here? I know, you see me. Why are you in here? Wow, I love your claws, though. Yeah, why are you in here? I hope you fall and die. But down here, I kind of tried to make it look like a Skyrim prison. You have, like, just a sword in case of emergencies. I should really add a chest like that. Actually, just like that. They can't get that, can they? Oh, I could. Oh, that would be cool. So, like, prisoner can escape, but no. No prisoner shall be escaping my prison. Let me put it right here, then. Yeah. Oh. This was a joke. I'm not deleting that. But, yeah. So, this is the prison. And then up here, yeah, as you can tell, the pipe broke. Because these are the pipes, these fence posts. But, here's the pipe. See, it's all smoking up in here and stuff. But, it's just a simple little room for, like, a guard or something that's up here, like, 24/7. And then, a tip of advice, if you're building this close to the map like this, because if you look, here, hold on, I'm gonna do it out there. If you look, I can't place a block right here. I am trying. You can hear me hitting it, but it's just not gonna work. You can't actually, I don't think, break anything from right here either. You have to, like, be outside of this light-colored area. But I'm gonna go out here and do it. But, like, if you actually place a piston like that, and go like that, and a lever, you can place whatever you want right there, like, I'm gonna show you. But you have to use TNT to destroy it, though. So, like, I could build a legitimate wall. See, now no one can destroy it, so it's kind of like an invincible thing. You just can't place doors, because, you know. This pig. Yeah, pigs are my favorite. Alright, well, I'm gonna go to the front gate and say bye. Okay, so if you guys liked this video, be a bro, hit that like button, and subscribe. And, like this video if you really liked it to see more content like this. And, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!